A pizza camera is a lot like eating an orange, because if you don't break it down into small bite-sized pieces, you might get overwhelmed or choke. So we have put together 7 steps to success when shooting a pizza camera, and we'll be covering things like shot composition, lighting, audio, and cutaways. We'll even have an in-depth breakdown under all of these videos, so make sure you scroll down below. See you soon!